in the 700 block of Constitution. As you see, fire crews are pretty well wrapping things up. Fire was called in about 1:15 this afternoon. We'll get some details here in just a little bit here from where firefighters and also the city fire district were on as well. We're getting the investigative process and nowhere yet on exactly what caused this fire here. Again, the 700 block of Constitution, originally called in the 700 block of Congress. We had a fire last night on the east side of town. This was around 11 in the east. That turned out to be very minor in nature. We'll see what that works. I'm sure they can report fire. Pretty well wrapping up here at 700 block of Constitution, just outside of downtown Porch. More coming up here today on KVUE, KVUE.com, and KVUE social media, Twitter and Facebook. Jeff Samples, KVUE International.